My name is Mary O'Malley, and I'm a GTD coach. And today I would like to share with you my Trello board and how I am using the new Trello inbox feature. So one of the viewers watched my Trello video from 2024 and then commented, "Hey, now Trello has an inbox." Yes, thank you. So I've spent the week playing around with this inbox, testing out the functionality and trying to figure out if I'm going to use it and how I'm going to use it moving forward. So honestly, I'm not exactly sure, but here is what I have discovered so far. So I'll share my screen and show you side by side previous and current setup. So you can see that I have in my system an entire Trello board for inbox. And there's some items in my inbox to be clarified and organized, or on my inbox board to be clarified and organized. Some of these are emails. This top one is a phone call I need to make. And all of these I've put in here. Now, I also have the Trello app on my phone. So that makes for a really, really handy and quick capturing. I just open up that app. It's on my home screen. The inbox pops up and I add things quickly. This to the left is Trello's new inbox. So I've added something in here so that you can see kind of the difference in some of the features and what has my attention. One of the things to pay attention to is this menu. Can add things from email, which you can do that on any board, by the way. If you move over here, there is an email to board option where I can send all of these emails that you currently see in my inbox board. I just have a functionality set up where I forward emails to Trello and they automatically come to this board. So it looks like I could do the same thing. There's also a way to add from Slack and from Teams, which is pretty darn cool. I don't use Teams, but I do use Slack. So I'm going to be leaning into that a little bit more. I don't get many next actions from Slack. So Slack is conversational for me. It's a lot of either 2-minute tasks or quick responses. So there's not a ton that would fall in here. However, every now and then there's something I want to capture. So moving forward, I'll kind of play around with this. So here's the difference. Right now, if I'm in my board inbox and I want to move something, I would do this. Click here. This is a next action. This would go on my personal list and I would like to see it at the top. And there we go. You see it's gone. On this, I can do the same thing. I can move it and just repeat. However, I can also do this. I have separated my boards up here just because I knew I was going to be making this video. And when I go to my next action board, here's the inbox. It stays. This is kind of nice. So once again, when I'm here on any board, my inbox is here. And then when I move to a different board, the inbox stays. So now what I do is rather than click move and send it, I would just drag it right over. That's kind of neat and interesting. So this plus the functionality that we can add thing and capture directly from Slack or Teams. Again, Teams doesn't quite have my attention, but Slack does and is interesting to me. The other thing I noted was I have Trello on my phone. So I was curious how this was going to shift. But when I check Trello on my phone, the inbox is there. It shows up on the bottom of the screen as one of the options. So there's all my boards here, and then at the bottom, it will say boards, and then there's a new button for inbox. So if I want, I can just capture directly there. And it currently says there's no cards in my inbox because I just moved that go to the pharmacy card out of there. So this is a pretty cool new feature that I'm kind of excited about. It will make capturing maybe a lot faster for me, allow me to toggle between boards and almost sort cards onto the different boards like their mailing slots, which really works for how I think and engage. So if this was helpful for you, I am so glad. Please let me know if there's something you'd like to see that I didn't explain, or there's another maybe follow-up video that you'd like me to record. Please let me know in the chat. I always like to hear comments, and the feedback is always really helpful. Thanks so much. Bye for now.
For more GTD resources, visit davidco.com and David Allen's YouTube channel. To explore coaching, email info@gtdfocus.com or visit gtdfocus.com and click Talk to a Coach.